say, my name is Raymond Ogio, Bomadi, President of the Parish Priest of St. Peter's and the Church in Yama, Vicariate, and for the Imiringi community too. And something very specific about the Imiringi community is the Imiringi community is the only community in Vicariate that has produced about 7 priests. And we are happy about that. And out of the 7 priests, Father Paul, having celebrating his 50th anniversary of the priest, has only worked together to ensure that all our first masses were organized by him. And today we are celebrating him. It's a very great man. Celebrate today. And when I became a Imiringi in 1993, then I served as a master of the 5 years seminary. And then for having worked here close to about 52 years. So out of the 50 years, I spent half of that in the community. It's one very marvelous work. And the Imiringi is a place to be too, a very wonderful place to be. And most of us, all of us, grew there. And it's behind me is the church that we all grew up from. And it's wonderful to be home again. And I hope that with this celebration, we encourage the younger one also to be a religious life and a Christian life so that people can contribute to the church and the community. Thanks.
Is Father Isaac in the world?